Hello, my dear students. Today I am going to teach a new topic about pronouns. First of all, we will learn about the definition of pronouns. Pronoun is a word which is used instead of a noun. What is mean by pronoun? Pronoun is a word which is used instead of a noun in order to avoid the repetition of noun again and again. We are using pronoun. Now let us look at the examples. Suma is an intelligent girl. She studies well. First sentence, we see Suma is an intelligent girl. Second one, instead of repeating again and again the name of Suma, we used she, the pronoun of Suma, she. She studies well. Now look at the second example. Vijay is reading a book. First sentence, noun is Vijay. Vijay is reading a book. Second sentence, he is reading a book. Instead of Vijay, we used the pronoun of Vijay. He is reading a book. Why we used for Suma, she, for Vijay, he? When we write the pronouns, first of all, we have to see the gender. According to gender, we place the pronouns. Again, we will see placement pronouns. Placement pronouns means which takes the place, person, or thing. Which takes the place, person, or thing. First one, I. I means I, the speaker. One who is speaking. Now, I am speaking to you. Second one is you. You means the listener who is listening to me. Now you are listening to me. Third person, he, she, it. He, she, it means one is spoken about or one is spoken of. The plural of I, we. Second person, you remains as you. There is no change. Third person, he, she, it. There is changes there. Again, we will see subjective and objective pronouns. The subjective pronouns will change into objective pronouns. How will change into subjective pronoun to objective? I changes into me, we changes into us, they changes into them. You, there is no change, remains as you. He changes into him, she changes into her, it, there is no change, the remains are same. Once again, I will revise about the pronoun. First of all, we will see the pronouns, definition of a pronoun. Pronoun is the verb which is used instead of a noun. Pronoun means we are using instead of a noun. In order to avoid the repetition of noun again and again, instead of saying the person or place or thing, the name, instead of that, we can use the pronoun. Suma is an intelligent girl. Instead of Suma, we used she. Vijay is reading a book. Instead of Vijay, we used he. Personal pronouns, which takes the place, person, or thing. First person, singular, I, the speaker. Second person, you are the listener. Third person, he, she, it, one who is spoken about or one who is spoken of. Plural, I, we, you, reminds you, he, she, it, they. Then subjective pronouns changes into objective pronouns. I changes into me, we changes into us, they changes into them, you, there is no change, he changes into him, she changes into her, it, there is no change. I hope everybody understood about this lesson.